fans would react and keep the momentum going. And now it's after goals, that next shift is so important because the players, it's almost like a practice. So there you go.
Fight right off the draw here. Miller and Chiarot. And they obviously had this plan. And oh man, both trying to land right hand bombs. Down they go. I mentioned that on his last shift, Miller went to the bench extremely frustrated. Slammed the door. That was a few moments ago. And now his next timeout, before the puck was even dropped, or at least the moment it was dropped, he and Chiarot squared off, and Chiarot's not too happy.
Well, he hurt his hand. You can see him looking down at his hand, and you can see Chiarot and Miller right away.
Miller was taking the face off. You don't see that very often.
No. There's Chiarot, that right hand, and you can see he was favoring it when he went off.